Hi everyone, how are you? Welcome to my new video. Today I will discuss about ACCA and CMA-MU. Actually, I already covered 3 to 4 MUs about CMA Institute and the other countries. And today I will discuss about CMA Institute and ACCA Association of Chartered Certified Accountant UK-MU. And according to this is a direct institute for CMA qualified and CMA members who directly enroll in ACCA, and only few papers are required. And after that, you will get the Global Accountancy Degree ACCA, which are recognized in more than 150 countries across the globe, across the world. Okay, so I will discuss one by one all about ACCA. What is this package? How we can do this? What is the approx cost of ACCA? And all the basic things about ACCA, their legal recognition, and all the things. So just I want to start my video one by one. I will share entire. Just I want to start my PPT. Yeah. So here, firstly, about ACCA. ACCA stands for Association of Chartered Certified Accountants, which was founded in 1904. It's approximately 120 years completed. It is a global professional body. Like in India, chartered accountants recognized related to all the work related to financial matter. ACCA is recognized worldwide, approximately more than 52 countries their office, but more than 160 or 70 countries you can work after qualifying ACCA. Okay, so qualification. ACCA headquarters are in London with principal administrative office in Glasgow. ACCA works through network of over 104 offices and centers in 52 countries with 323 approved learning partners. Okay, and all the things about ACCA. The Association of Authorized Public Accountants, AAPA, one of the British professional bodies for public accountants, has been a subsidiary of ACCA since 1996. So I think you know about the meaning of the subsidiary. Legal and mutual recognition. If you completed ACCA, so what will be value ordered in your resume and what can you do after qualifying ACCA? The ACCA Association of Chartered Certified Accountants is fully recognized body in United Kingdom and Ireland. Yani in European countries, you can do lots of things after qualifying ACCA. Like under its charter, ACCA work in the public interest. It is a designated professional body under the Financial Service and Market Act. This is the act related in Europe. Business activities. It is recognized professional body under Insolvency Act. Like in India also there is an Insolvency Act. So same like this, in UK also there is an Insolvency Act in which you are legal recognition. You can issue a certificate related to insolvency matter. And also most of important things, it is also recognized qualifying body and recognized supervisory body in relation to company auditing under the Companies Act of 1989. And as per European Countries Act, you are legal recognition, you can do company audit also. ACCA is a member of consultative committee of accountancy body. Member of these bodies are deemed to hold equivalent level of qualification advertisements for job and organization looking for CAB qualified individual. Okay, I will discuss about this after. Full member of CCAB organization including ACCA could apply for ICAEW membership subject to certain criteria. ICAEW means Institute of Chartered Accountants England and Wales. Yani this is the legal recognition body who can do a stat audit in UK and Wales. Okay, so after qualifying ACCA, you can also take the membership of Chartered Accountant England, and your legal recognition, you can do company audit and insolvency related matter works in UK. Only ACCA, ICAEW and ICAS, Association of International Accountants, AIA, and Chartered Accountants England, CA, are able to authorize members to conduct audit, insolvency and investment business work in both the United Kingdom and Ireland. So United Kingdom and Ireland, they are the three bodies which can do all the things related to financial matter. And after when you will take the membership of ACC after qualifying the exam, what will be your average package if you want to do job in European countries, Australian countries? In there, there are the 3 to 4 countries which I got the list of the average package. In Australia, in pound, 32,400 to 40,500 pounds. In France, 23,100 to 31,400. Plus some extra package also they will give. In Germany, in Hong Kong, Big Four professional service, they also offer some package. And I, according to me, if you want to go abroad and if you want to do job in financial profile, not in costing profile, if you want to do job in costing and management profile, then you will go with CIMA. If you want to do job in financial accounting, then I will suggest to you, if you want to work global wide, worldwide, then you will go with ACCA. And this is the most recognized body in the world, and you will got the good package also, and all the things will going great after we got the membership of ACCA. There is the syllabus of ACCA and CMA. Just I saw the about the syllabus. According to actually CMA should already undertaken a MO with ACCA, and due to this MO, you will got some exemptions in ACCA, and only few papers are required to give, and after that you will got the membership of ACCA. So this is the syllabus structure of ACCA and also CMA India. And this is the exemption route if CMA is for pursuing ACCA. So there are two options. One of the CMA finalized, CMA pass out finalist, means you are passed the CMA final examination, but you did not have, you do not have a membership of CMA Institute. And another one is the person who have a membership of CMA Institute, whether he is ACMA or whether he or she is FCMA. So if you are a member of the institute, examined all 9 papers of fundamental syllabus and appear and qualify in 5 papers at professional level, P1 to P3 is compulsory, and select P4 to P7 any 2 papers which are optional, which already I told you in my previous slide, in which you can check the syllabus and course structure. And for CMA finalist, you will got the 7 papers exemptions. Yani if you are a member of the institute, you will get 2 extra exemptions. If you have not a membership of this CM Institute, you will get 7 papers exemptions at fundamental level, and balance you are required to give the exam. So this is all about exemption about between CMA India and ACCA UK. What is the approx cost to doing ACCA in India? If you want to do ACCA in India, it's cost around 2.5 lakhs, just like CIMA. So it is cost like same, because I already talked to one of 2 institutes. They told me it's approx 2.5 lakh cost, in which there all your coaching fees, classes, books, exams, all things are included in 2.5 lakhs. Then there is no need to pay extra money. So this is your budgeted cost. It may be possible that if you will do your study by self, your cost will decrease. Otherwise, this is the cost in which you can complete your ACCA qualification. So hope so, my video will help you if you want to go abroad like UK and United Kingdoms and European country. So this degree will also help you if you want to do job in financial accounting, if you want to do job in cost accounting and management. So we'll go with CIMA. So there are the 2 options which I already discussed, all about both the institute membership, and also I discussed about IP Australia in my video. Another institute which are left in my video series related to CISI UK, Chartered Institute of Investment and Securities and Investment. I will record one of the another video related to CISI. So thanks for watching this video. Bye, take care, best of luck.